Hello, Sarah.
Hi.
We are from Uptrendly's AMA, Ask Me Anything. And okay. I'm here to ask you a few questions if it's all right.
Oh, yeah, sure. Of course, go ahead.
So how would you describe your crowning moment?
Well, my crowning moment is what dreams are made of. I almost cried during my crowning moment. It was amazing.
How was your morning the day after winning the Miss Nepal title?
Everything looked the same, yet nothing was. The pride of finally breaking through and making to the other side was surreal.
How different your life was 2 years ago?
Completely. I used to be the girl next door, trying to make her dreams come true, and well, here I am today.
So what's keeping...
Before that, could I order something first?
Yeah, sure.
Excuse me. You're a chicken sandwich girl, didn't I? Thank you. Oh, by the way, have you read this new issue of Party Nepal?
It's
amazing.
It's nice. So what's keeping you busy recently?
Let's have a look around while we talk. Well, lately I've just been focused on advancing my further careers, you know. Just trying to find my path in life.
Fashion trend you follow the most?
Chic. Definitely chic.
Your go-to fashion statement for all time?
Little black dress and red lipstick.
What's the scariest thing you have ever done?
It's gonna sound lame, but gone on a roller coaster because I hate speed.
Your biggest achievement?
Again, it's gonna sound weird, but I've always been athletic and into games and stuff, but my cousins never believed that I was good at anything. So we all went for a match for laser tag one day, and I actually beat every one of them with the highest score margin. I definitely earned my respect that day.
So do you want to hit the pool?
Sure. Not so good at it, but I can definitely give it a try.
Okay, this is nice. So you are a gamer, right?
Oh yes, I am.
What's your favorite game?
Far Cry 4, for sure. I mean, firstly because Far Cry 4 was actually released in Nepal, and also because Far Cry 4, there's a secret ending that nobody knows about. There are different endings, but in the beginning, when the villain says, stay put and wait for me, if you actually don't move and stay, wait for 15 minutes, the game actually ends directly there and you get the best ending without any violence. So that's amazing.
So are you a morning person or a night owl?
Morning person.
Adventure or comfort?
Adventure.
Read a book or watch a movie?
Oh, watch a movie.
Cupcakes or cheesecakes?
What?
Cupcakes or cheesecakes?
Oh, cupcakes, yes.
Scary movies or happy ending?
Scary movie.
Flats or heels?
Flats.
Taylor Swift or Justin Bieber?
Justin Bieber.
Fast food or home-cooked meal?
Fast food.
Name a movie that best describes your life.
A movie that best describes my life would definitely be Eat, Pray, Love. Mainly because it's a movie about stepping out of your comfort zone. And, you know, it's a true quest for self-discovery.
I know you are a huge fan of Arsenal. So who is your favorite player?
Mesut Ozil.
Best gift you have ever received?
Flowers from a secret admirer.
A song that makes you dance?
Bruno Mars 24 Karat Magic.
So would you rather date Nitis or Swapna Suman?
Swapna Suman.
Swapna Suman or Sabin Khan?
Let me stop you right there. I'm a huge fan girl, so definitely Swapna Suman all the way.
Share something we could all do to minimize air pollution.
I think we can just stop burning trash in our homes.
If given a chance, what job would you absolutely be terrible at?
Chef.
A thing you screwed up but no one ever found out.
So one time I cooked a really bad meal and I served it to my parents and I blamed it on my sister.
Okay, so let's play a game. Never have I ever fell in love in a first sight.
I have.
Got you on here?
I have.
Gone in the wrong restroom?
I haven't, thank God.
Stalked your fan?
If it's online stalking, I may have.
Stole something?
No, I haven't.
Stuck a gum under a desk?
I haven't. No.
Fallen while texting and walking?
Too many to count. I have.
Lied in this game?
I have.
Book that made you cry?
The Notebook.
So can you share your best volunteering experience you have had?
So a little known fact about me is that I co-founded a social initiative along with my best friend named Asha, and what we do is that we go build female friendly toilets in rural villages so that girls don't have to miss their school during their monthly period. So when we, in our first year, when we actually gather all our resources and build 3 toilets in Biratnagar, and the moment of inauguration, seeing all those happy, hopeful faces, I think that was the best experience of my life.
Okay, so we saw this picture on Instagram. Can you explain?
Oh, okay. So this picture was actually taken during Miss Asia Pacific International 2017 that happened in Manila, Philippines. And we had a dancing segment in the beginning, which was in the song Like a Lady by Meghan Trainor. And this picture was actually taken right when the song ended.
What's your most useless talent you have?
I can curl my tongue. It's completely useless.
What's the 3 things, something people don't know about you?
Like I said, I co-founded a social initiative called Asha. I lost 18 kgs of weight to pursue Miss Nepal, and I'm very sarcastic. But since I already mentioned Asha, I'm going to give you another fun fact that I love playing football.
Okay, so how about we have a test?
Yeah, sure, why not?
So I want you to hit that. So what's the weirdest food you have ever eaten?
The weirdest food? Well, while I was in Philippines during my pageant, they actually made us try a famous dish called balut. It's actually a fertilized egg. So I actually had that. There was like a dead bird inside and I actually tried it, almost threw up, but at least I got it.
Name a movie that made you sleep.
Jab Harry Met Sejal.
What's your favorite color?
Peach.
Best advice you have ever received?
So for the best advice, I actually have to give a short backstory. So Miss Nepal 2017 actually happened later than it generally happens. So it ended up clashing with the wedding of my only sister. So being in Nepal, being under the same roof, yet not being able to attend her wedding because of the rigorous training schedule was absolutely heartbreaking. At the time, I used to be so upset that I used to actually call my sister and tell her that I'm going to quit Miss Nepal. But she told me something which I know I'm going to remember for the rest of my life. She told me, stop crying. It's not a big deal. It's just a wedding. And at that moment, when she summarized such a huge problem in my life in such simple words, you know, it relieved all the stress from myself and I was actually able to pursue my dreams and be here today.
What's one responsibility you really wish you never had?
Clean my bedroom. Thank you.
What is something you'll never do again?
Crash dieting. Never again.
What's the 3 things that you never miss in your bag?
That I never miss in my bag?
Yeah.
My phone, my lipstick, and my wallet.
So last question. Little things we could all do to spread happiness.
I think the smallest thing we can do, yet the biggest thing we can do to spread happiness is that we can just be polite to each and everyone around us and just smile more and spread happiness.
I think your food is here.
Yes.
I'll let you enjoy the food.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.